This is the day the Lord has made. We will and we are rejoicing and we will be glad in it. Thank you today for choosing to worship and watch and join in with the Livingstone Baptist Church, which we are located at 83 Pulaski Street between Marcy and Tompkins Avenue in Brooklyn, New York, where we declare that there is power on Pulaski Street. We're glad that you've tuned in today. We pray that you enjoy the worship. And never if you're in our vicinity, we ask that you will come and join with us. And may God bless you. We are going as our prayer.
But thank you that we are victorious through Jesus Christ our Lord. We thank you, God, that we are not where we were. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus, that we are not where you found us. But we thank you that we've been adopted into your family. Thank you that we've been accepted in the beloved. We praise you that we are now a part of the company of the redeemed. And since, Lord, we are the redeemed, we give thanks unto the Lord, for he is good, for your mercy, he endureth forever. And since we are the redeemed, Lord, we say so. We say so in the company of the redeemed. We say so in the face of the enemy. We say so to the host of hell. Since we are the redeemed, we say so because you have brought us. And you brought us out of the hand of the enemy. Thank you, Lord, for paying the debt for us. Thank you, Lord, because you saved us. You couldn't save ourselves. Today, we need you like never before. We need you in our lives. We need you in our homes. We need you on the job. We need you walking down the street. We need you riding in our cars. Lord, we need you. For if we ever needed you before, we need you right now.